James Crisp from Bristol No Borders. We're here today to show some solidarity with some cleaners who have been sacked in London. They're employed by Amy PLC. We're outside Amy PLC's offices in Bristol. Basically what's happened in London is that, first of all, Amy reduced the staffing levels from 35 to 10 people. And then when the Amy workers told the other people where they were cleaning the building, that's the National Physical Laboratory in Teddington, five of them were sacked for bringing the company into disrepute. Their case is currently on appeal. We're demanding they be reinstated and Amy stop persecuting their migrant workers.
Job well done.
Yeah, it's a good job. Until you get sacked for like basically no reason.
One other thing that Amy did was that when they first took over the cleaning contract at NPL, they invited some of the workers in for retraining. What actually happened was the door was locked behind them and three of them, two from Brazil and one from Colombia, were deported by the British Immigration.
En solidaridad con los cinco trabajadores colombianos que fueron despedidos por Amy. Somos aquí, estamos aquí cerca de sus oficinas, aquí en Bristol. Y también en solidaridad con los trabajadores latinoamericanos que fueron despedidos y expulsados de Inglaterra por las razones de intentar sindicalizar o hacer un sindicato y luchar para sus derechos. Y entonces somos aquí para decir que eso no está bien y que necesitan cambiar sus acciones. Es una compañía de limpiadores, pero su imagen es muy, muy sucio. Queremos un mundo sin fronteras y con derechos para todos los humanos.